How did she even get a license? Hitting the motorcycle was bad enough, but totally rolling over it, what the F?